Avery, what you would like to say before I proceed with sentencing.
Your Honor, I would just like to say, well, thank you for this opportunity.
Okay, you can stand here and get into the microphones.
Upon finding out that the girl I was with, her plates were taken down, and then proceeded to call the Lake County Sheriff, and I wanted to just clear everything up because I didn't want her getting into any trouble, because the girl that was with me had nothing to do with it. I owned up to everything I did.
You did.
Not saying what I did was right in a way it was, but I'm owning up to it and I'm taking full responsibility for it.
And that full responsibility is, it took them time to, you know, for the damage. Fortunately, you know, you needed to have it painted anyways. You were fortunate on that. But I mean, I'm looking at the artwork that's here and, you know, first impression as well as gang work. Well, I can tell you what, gang work isn't that's bad art. That's not even close to being good, okay? So here's what we're gonna do. There's consequences to be paid, and I want the message not only for you, but, you know, for everybody else that goes out in this community. Some of these kids just aren't getting it. But you can't go around destroying property just for the fun of it. So I'm going to give you your choice here today, and it's one that I hope you'll take the option. But perhaps you need a little lesson in, compared to this, maybe in fine art, okay? So you have your choice of 10 days of jail to be determined by probation, or we were looking yesterday at those railings right out in front over here with the date, and they really need painting. And the black railings are somewhat decorative. They're not used, but they're in horrible shape. They have rust on them. So if you want to do some painting, instead of going to jail, you can do that, okay? You can scrape them, paint them. I don't know if you're going to do it today. You'll probably get started on that today if you have another shirt. Your mom can go home and get you another shirt and change your clothes.
No, I got to go right to work after this.
Where do you work?
Spud Nuts Donuts.
Well, why would you tell me you're coming to court today and not knowing if your guy's going to put you in jail?
I think coming to court is a little bit more important than Spud Nuts.
So you have to report to Spud Nuts today?
Yes.
You can't get excused from work today. Well, what if I put you in jail? What would you?
Then I don't have a job at Spud Nuts anymore.
All right, I'm not going to lose your job then, since you're employed. But you're going to go ahead out there and do the railings. You're going to scrape them and then paint them. The only difference is, you're going to do fine arts. You're going to paint them with this. So you take your choice. What is it?
I'll take the second option.
Okay, we'll set it up with probation, and we have you go out there, and it might take you a while, but that's the lesson to be learned.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Okay. Good luck. Thank you. Gentlemen, thank you for coming in.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Welcome.